best way for me to begin is the other day I was hanging with some friends, going around the room talking about a favorite noise. I said I had a brother in the Backstreet Boys, so everyone screamed,
"Hey, is this some kind of trick?"
"Yeah, which one is it?"
"The blonde one, Nick." Then the cutest girl said,
"I have to see their show, but I have no ticket, Aaron. How can I go?"
"Your wish is my command. See, it's no problem, hun. In fact, I'll get some tickets here for everyone. All I gotta do is just pick up the celly, and it's a done deal. Let me call Nick and tell him.
By the way, Aaron, if you could while you're at it, can you hook up some seats for my friends and my parents?"
So I said to myself, "Well, heck, why not? There's nothing that could beat the connection I got."
Aaron, oh Aaron, what are you going to do? You make a day promises all so big, how gonna make them come true?
I don't know.
Aaron, oh Aaron, what are we going to do with you? Always a make a day bigger mistake, always a make them the fool.
"Hey Nick, I need a favor from you, dude. I promise people tickets, so you gotta come through."
"Sure, bro, how many do you need?"
One, two, 3,003.
"What? I could get you maybe a dozen. You can't promise seats to everyone and their cousin. What did you do? How'd you get in this mess?"
"I was talking to this girl, but..."
"Hold your breath, I know the rest. Guess you better get yourself a whole lot of money."
"For 3,000 tickets, Nick? That isn't funny. How am I supposed to pull that off in so little time?"
"You got me, Aaron. That's your problem, not mine."
"Aaron, oh Aaron,
what did I do?
What are you going to do? You make it, they promise it's all so big.
What?
How gonna make it come true? Aaron, oh Aaron, what are we going to do with you? Always a make it a bigger mistake. Always a make it a..."